I needed this path of self-discovery. I needed to figure out who I am. If I don't take care of myself, if I don't love myself, I am no service or I am no good to pretty much anybody, whether it's Kingston or my friends. I am my greatest love, because without loving myself, like, there's just nobody else.